Box jump to depth drop to hurdle jump. So set yourself up facing the box. From there, you're going to perform a box jump. Step over the box, land into that depth drop position before going straight into the hurdle jump before sticking that landing. So swing the arms long as they go overhead. As you land, swing them back. Repeat for the prescribed number of repetitions, pausing momentarily on the hurdle jump, then landing stiff on that landing, reducing the ground contact as you jump over the hurdle.